It's Not Fair, written by Anita Harper and illustrated by Mary McKillen. When my mum and dad brought my baby brother home, everyone fussed over him. It wasn't fair. What about me? You're a big girl now, my mum said. I'm not that big. People are always doing things for him. I have to do things for myself. It's not fair. If he makes a mess, it's all right. If I make a mess, I get into trouble. That's not fair. When we go out, I have to walk, but my baby brother can ride. It makes me mad. When the babysitter is here and my brother screams, she tries to find out what's wrong. When I scream, she tells me to be quiet. It's not fair. Now my brother's getting bigger. The other day we went for a walk in the rain. He wanted to walk, but my mum wouldn't let him. He didn't think that was fair. And when we go to the park, he wants to slide down the hill, but he isn't big enough. He doesn't think that's fair either. When I go to playgroup, my brother wants to go too, but he can't. He doesn't think that's fair at all. Now, when my friends come over, my brother wants to play with us, but he's too small. He lets us know he doesn't think that's fair. Sometimes I'm allowed to stay up late, but my brother has to go to bed. He screams and screams because it's not fair. My brother has started to talk now. Today I'm going to a party and he can't go. Do you know what he said? It's not fair!